Okay guys, so today we have sugar apples. These are one of the most delicious things on planet Earth. How do you know when it's ripe? I'm glad you asked. Okay, so sugar apples, they originally are gonna come very, very green, probably, and they have to turn dark. They have to turn pretty much black. And how you know it's ripe is you smell it on the outside, and also it's gotta be soft. Okay, so this one, as you can see, it just easily comes apart. And that is how you know it's ripe. On the inside, it tastes like literally just straight up sugar. Okay, it's so delicious, it's so creamy. And even when it turns black though, that doesn't mean it's ripe. It has to also be soft. So be aware of that.